Hi, my name is Angela Hendershot, and I'm an adjunct faculty at Zane State for the English department. And today I'm going to talk about how my college is influencing retention by starting an EIP, which is an early intervention plan, which kind of picks up which students are at risk not to complete the course and tries to kind of figure out a ways to get them back into our classroom. We do this by having about four benchmarks within our course where we're going to look at whether they turned in papers, their attendance, whether they're late or not, and how often this is happening. Is this just a one-off time, or is this happening all the time? And then we have different things that we can do, like call our students, email them, talk to them outside of class, but also we have completion coaches who will actually also reach out to our students. And it has actually helped us to keep more students in our class and actually pass our classes in the early stages.
Any kind of